The Sea Dogs trying for their first sweep at home this year, taking on Erie. Danny Bethay with the solo homer to lead off the bottom of the third, but Portland still trailed 4-1. They would cut the lead to 4-2 before Corey Jones hits the RBI single for Erie, and the Sea Wolves go on to beat the Sea Dogs 9-3. Well, the